1 by cos a plus cot a minus 1 by sin a, that is equals to 1 by sin a minus 1 by cos a minus cot a. You need to go for the rearranging, not transposition, not rearranging of the term, sorry. You need to go for the transposition. Here you are having sin term, here also you are having sin term. Here you are having cos a minus cot a. Here also you are having cos a minus cot a. So we are going for transposition, that is all the sine terms to be one side, and cos a plus cot a and cos a minus cot a should be one side. Therefore, my first thing is 1 by cos a plus cot a. This minus comes to this side, will becomes as a plus 1 by cos a minus cot a. The denominator sign won't change, only the fractional sign will change. Minus sign will come to this side. And this is as it is 1 by sin a. This minus 1 by sin a comes to this side, will becomes as a plus 1 by sin a. Now you need to go for the simplification here. Or you can do direct simplification also, but it takes time. 1 is equals to cos square a minus cot square a. Writing all this makes us to little bit complex. Directly take down the LCM is better. Therefore, cos a plus cot a is multiplied by cos a plus cot a multiplied by cos a minus cot a. And the numerator, we are taking the LCM here, cos a plus cot a. Cos a plus cot a is present. Cos a minus cot a is multiplied by 1. Therefore, cos a minus cot a. The sign is plus, so write plus. And cos a minus cot a, cos a minus cot a. The next is cos a plus cot a. Since here you don't have minus, no need to keep bracket now. Write down as it is. Cos a plus cot a. If it is minus, these terms will get sign multiplication. To do that one, we will keep bracket. Since it is a plus, it won't change signs. So you can write directly. Now the fractions are like fractions. So 1 plus 1 by sin a. Now minus cot a plus cot a will be cancelled. Cos a plus cos a, that is equals to 2 cos a by. It is in the form of a plus b into a minus b, that is equals to a square minus b square is equals to 2 by sin a. Now you are having the identity cos square a minus cot square a, that is equals to 1. Therefore 2 cos a by 1 is equals to 2 into 1 by sin a. You can simplify that or you can leave that one also. Therefore, 2 cos a is equals to 2 cos a. That's completely the problem. Okay, now? Right. Thank you.